excited and proud. But you saw this coming from the, you know, the just believe that he, if he's out there, you know, to be at every game, to prepare himself to play in every game and have the opportunity to play in every game, you saw those explosive talents and toughness that you like from a young man like him. It's been a process, and he's done everything imaginable to prepare himself for the season. He's been a really good teammate. He's prepared himself with the details and being consistent, and then he's done some nice job of executing the plays that is asked of him.
Well, it means that the players actually are, you know, taking notice of what you're doing, you know, and I know the fans vote and stuff like that, but the players that are on the other teams are the ones that do a bunch, and that they're saying, you know what, you're one of our peers. We look at you as being one of the best in the league among us. And when you can get that under your belt consistently over and over and over, that means they really respect you as a football player. When you have a professional guy who's consistent, always doing the right thing, you know, being in the right spot, playing hard, it's tough to upseat a guy like that.
Oh, I think he's very deserving of the honor. The thing that ends up happening is the older you get, your body matures more. Even though he looks like a specimen, you know, his body still needs to mature more. And I think he, you know, the game has slowed down for him. He understands what the game is all about. He understands our defense. But I think the big picture is he understands how people are trying to attack him. And I think that's the biggest thing that's helped his game improve tremendously. For me, I'm hoping he doesn't get to play in it. You know, I'm hoping that we're continuing to play and you know, he's got the honor, but he actually doesn't ever put a Pro Bowl jersey on. I'm hoping he's still wearing a Viking jersey and we're still playing football.